Okay, my device is plugged into the USB port. Let's select the Windows 11 image here. Okay, from here you need to select no TMP and no secure boot. This will bypass our restrictions to install Windows 11 on our old PC hardware. Okay, for this you can use GPT UE if I want, but I have a condition for creating a dual boot systems and want to manually change the boot order using our main Windows. So I'm using MBR and BIOS as the partition scheme. Okay, I'll click start. Before you select, if you have multiple USB drives attached to the PC, make sure you select the correct one and start the procedure. Okay, now the booting process is completed. Now let's eject this pendrive and continue with the installation of our Windows 10.
The pendrive is inserted to the port and now powering on the device now. While powering on, I am pressing escape to boot into start menu. And from there I am going to BIOS settings, F10. You need to look something for system configuration, for changing the boot order, boot options from there. Okay. Now I am going to make sure that the USB is on top. You can see USB discrete, USB hard drive. Make sure it is on top. And I am using legacy boot order, which is BIOS, not using UEFI. F10 to exit. Save. And now it will be booting from our USB. Press any key to boot. Click next and click install. Okay, I don't have a product key, so I'll be clicking I don't have product key. And from there, choose the OS you want to install. I'm going to install Windows 11 Pro for workstation. Accept and next. I'm gonna choose custom install because I want to erase everything from the hard disk. So I'll erase everything. Okay, everything is completely erased. Now I'll create a partition of 200 GB, mean 2048 00. Okay, now click on OK. Okay, now click next. Okay, everything is now set up. We need to restart now. I'll just remove the USB now. everything is set up now. After this, go to the settings. And Windows updates. Once you connect to the internet, and the drivers will be auto updated from here, like display driver, Wi-Fi drivers, etc. etc. Okay, enjoy your new Windows 11.